Dating's hard. That's why Stephen King's clown It, or Pennywise, is the ideal boyfriend. It is a fictional clown who is very old and terrorizes people with their own worst fears. Let me tell you why he's the perf boy. For starters, it looks great for his age. He's like 2,000 years old. And he wears makeup, so he's progressive and in touch with his feminine side. No toxic masculinity here. Cute, right? He doesn't have issues with blood or gore, so period sex won't be a problem. Cute, right? He seems really good with kids and leaves quite an impression. They never forget him. Cute, right? He doesn't live with his parents because he has none, so no annoying mother-in-law. He has his own place, even if it is just a series of drains. Finally, he's committed. If he wants you, he'll stop at nothing to get you. Alright, I'm off to go find my man.